My name is Kristina Wawrik. I'm from Belarus. I'm studying in the master's program of human rights and democratization in the Caucasian region. My presentation was about human rights, about impact of new technologies on human rights in Belarus, in particular about freedom of speech in Belarus and how it changes due to new technologies implication in Belarus. My presentation was about that Belarusian government is trying to limit freedom of speech in Belarus and freedom of Belarusian citizens to express themselves freely due to and through legislation provisions introducing every year, and it goes deeper and deeper in into the direction of limitation, and that due to development and in introduction of new technologies in our society, our civil society is able to mobilize and develop political will of the people to combat it.